大家好, hello everyone, welcome back. My name is Sisi. Today we will talk about some activities and learn how to express like to do something. Here we go. 看书, 看书. 看 means to look, 书 means book. 看书, 看电视, 看电视. 电视 means TV. 看电视, to watch TV. 听音乐, 听音乐. 听 means to listen. 音乐 means music. 听音乐. 上网, 上网. 上 means on or up. 网 means net. 上网. Get online. You can also say 玩电脑. 玩 means play, 电脑 means computer. 玩电脑, it means get online, can also mean play computer games. 聊天, 聊天. 聊 means to have a chat, 天 means sky. 聊天, to chat about the sky, to chat. 聊天, 跟朋友聊天. 跟 means with, 朋友, friend. 跟朋友聊天. 做运动, 做运动. 做 means to do, 运动 means sports. 做运动. 游泳, 游泳, to swim. 打篮球, 打篮球. 篮球 means basketball. 篮 means basket, 球 means ball. 打篮球. 打 means to hit. For most of the ball game, if it played with hand, can always use the verb 打. For example, 打网球. 网 means net, 网球, tennis. 打网球, play tennis. 打乒乓球, ping pong. 乒乓球, ping pong. 打乒乓球, play ping pong. Last one, 踢足球. 踢足球. 足 means foot, so 足球, football. 踢 means to kick, play football. 踢足球. 你喜欢做什么? 喜欢, like, 做, to do. 你喜欢做什么? 我喜欢打篮球. 我喜欢看书. 你不喜欢做什么? 我不喜欢游泳. 我不喜欢看电视. 你哥哥喜欢踢足球吗? 哥哥, old brother. 你哥哥喜欢踢足球吗? 我哥哥不喜欢踢足球. 他喜欢打篮球. 你弟弟呢? 弟弟, younger brother. Do you still remember the question particle 呢? We mentioned it in the first lesson. 你好吗? 我很好, 你呢? It used after a noun or pronoun forming a question about the situation mentioned before. So 哥哥喜欢打篮球, 弟弟呢? How about younger brother? Does he like it? Okay, for today's lesson, the vocabulary we learned. 看书, 看电视, 听音乐, 上网, or 玩电脑, 聊天, 跟朋友聊天, 做运动, 游泳, 打篮球, 打网球, 打乒乓球, 踢足球, 足球。 Sentence 你喜欢做什么？我喜欢听音乐。我不喜欢做运动。 That's for today's lesson. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you for watching. 谢谢，再见。Goodbye.